Animals and their young ones. So in this question we have to make six question like this way. What is called cow baby? What is called cow baby? Cow baby, calf. Dog baby. What is called dog baby? Dog baby is called puppy. What is called goat baby? Goat baby, kid. What is called lion baby? Lion baby, cub. What is called cat baby? Cat baby, kitten. Horse baby, foal. So you have to prepare these six question answers. See, cow baby. What is called cow baby? So our answer is cow baby, calf. Cow baby, calf. Then our next question. What is called lion baby? What is called lion baby? So our answer is lion baby cub. Lion baby cub. Lion baby cub. Okay, then our next question. What is called dog baby? Yes, dog baby puppy. Dog baby puppy and dog baby puppy. Okay, then our next question. What is called cat baby? Cat baby kitten. Cat baby kitten. Okay. Then our next question. What is called goat baby? Yes, goat baby kid. Goat baby kid. Then our next question. What is called horse baby? Horse baby foal. Horse baby foal. So these six question answer you have to ready. Okay, you have to remember. Then in our next lesson, animals and their homes. Animals and their homes. So these six animals and their homes. Okay, so which animal? Cow. And where does cow live? Our first question is in this chapter. My first question is, where does cow live? Where does cow live? The cow lives in a shed. My answer is, the cow lives in a shed. The cow lives in a shed. Okay, then next, which animal? Lion. So, where does lion live? Where does lion live? So, our answer is, the lion lives in a den. The lion lives in a den. Okay. Then our next question. Where does dog live? The dog lives in a kennel. The dog lives in a kennel. Where does the dog live? The dog lives in a kennel. Then next. Horse. Where does the horse live? Yes, the horse lives in a stable. The horse lives in a stable. Then our next question. Where does sheep live? Where does sheep live? The sheep lives in a pen. The sheep lives in a pen. Okay. Then our next question. Where does the hen live? Where does the hen live? The hen lives in a coop. Our answer is, the hen lives in a coop. Okay, so you have to remember these 12 question answer related this both unit. Okay, children, so you have to prepare this question answer. Okay, total 16 question answer is there. So you have to easily prepare this. Okay.